Ever wondered what happens next? Normally, wastewater is cleaned up, contaminants removed and returned to the water cycle. The sweet brown residue is known as sewage sludge. Yum! The SCALIBUR project is developing innovative technologies to convert urban sewage sludge into valuable products. Where we see waste, SCALIBUR partners see a resource. Two systems are under development. A new start-to-end valorisation process will turn sludge into pathogen-free biofertilisers and biogas, which is converted into high-value compounds through bioelectrochemical systems. Additionally, a novel demo plant is being built for the production of PHA bioplastics from sludge. These technologies will help cities manage waste in a more sustainable and cost-efficient way, contributing to the creation of a truly circular bioeconomy in Europe. Want to know more? Visit www.scalibur.eu.